So Spider-Man, that's fantasy, but Spider-Silk, that's reality. If you have a first glance at BioSteel, you think it might be fragile, but believe me, it's the toughest fiber on Earth. Imagine you have a thumb-thick rope of BioSteel. It could stop a landing Boeing 747. Nowadays, we know 45,000 spider species, and each of these spider species can produce a huge variety of different silk molecules. Some of them can act as glues, some of them can act as wires, some of them can act as very elastic webs. The interesting thing is that we don't need spiders to produce spider silks nowadays. We just need the genetic information, which we actually encoded and engineered for use in biotechnological processes. So we use a host organism, which are bacteria. The secret behind the mechanical properties of spider silk is that it's made of tiny little building blocks that are seamlessly connected. By playing brick toys, we got the idea how to seamlessly clone silk genes, starting from simple building blocks, and it worked out. And therefore, we got biotechnologically produced spider silk proteins. So once we had the idea of seamless cloning, we realized that this is not patented so far. So therefore, we applied for a first patent. And several other patents then followed because we could produce now silk materials, we could process them, we found applications. We actually had now a very good starting ground for a startup company. BioSteel is a 100% green polymer. It's made of renewable resources, it's vegan, it's 100% recyclable. It's cool.